Come on. Come on!
Do you know how long it's been since she died? It's been 1 year.
You're the bitch who shot Knife.
I need your help.
The virus has found its way back. You mentioned the place. Apparently it's untouched by the apocalypse. A safe haven. Apparently, they've got a cure.
Nathan, we need to get out of here. We need to move now. We're doing, it right. So we need more of the same, and we need to stick together. So I know, whatever we find when we get up there, we're gonna be 10 times more scary. Have you got colour in your
cheeks? Right, tomorrow we move out. We take everything with us. No half measures, no small search parties. We give them everything.
We can make it there by tomorrow night, maybe. I don't know. It won't go down that way, though. I promise you it won't. They got trackers. Good ones. And a lot of men. More than I ever imagined. We don't know if this place is a safe zone. We don't know if this safe zone exists. I don't want to be caught out there on the road without any backup plan or any supplies. Anyway, I'm done running from these wankers.
Have we actually got a plan?
I've got a few ideas.
You have ruined my life! You have taken everything from me!
Humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent and all will be lost.